For breakfast, Mrs. Santa likes to drink a glass of cold milk. But she wouldn't be Mrs. Santa if she didn't make an experiment out of it. She takes a straw, holds it in her milk glass, and blows into the straw. What does she observe in the milk glass? A. Bubbles with a maximum of 3 edges form in the milk. B. Bubbles with 4 edges appear in the milk. C. Bubbles with 5 to 7 edges appear in the milk. D. Bubbles with 8 or more edges appear in the milk.